Gibson have taken the art of tag team wrestling to another level in their career, as have the Freebirds. Both these teams have achieved their greatest success when they have been in tag team environments. Jimmy Garvin was never a world champion until he became a world tag team champion with Michael Hayes. What a matchup. Great test of strategy. Who's going to control the tempo? This one should be, as I have said, perhaps overused the cliche many times, a classic. It should be. Michael Hayes starting out against Ricky Morton. But Morton reverses the Irish whip, drops down, and Hayes just got nailed. That may knock the cockiness right out of his mouth. Robert Gibson with a blind tag. Gibson is the legal man. Watch the right foot. He nailed it. A sabot kick by Robert Gibson catching Michael Hayes right on the head, sending the Freebird to the floor. I'm sure that it... in some form, the Rock and Roll Express of Wrestle the Freebirds. Familiar with both these teams for quite some time, but I think this is the first time, to my knowledge, that the Freebird combination of Hayes and Garvin have ever wrestled the Freebirds, and we're privileged to be able to bring it to you here on the main event. Michael Hayes now trying to get the advantage on Robert Gibson, sends him for the ride, but he missed the clothesline. With a series of right hands, and Hayes makes the tag to Jimmy Garvin. Rock and Roll have controlled it thus far. I'll tell you something, I will never, ever count the fabulous Freebirds out. Collar and elbow tie of Garvin and Gibson. Ricky Morton has been tagged. Garvin unaware of that. Oh, he may be introduced to it now. Ricky Morton, Jimmy Garvin, legal men in the ring here on the main event. Been a great program. We have seen how Arn Anderson became the new world television champion. We've seen the Sting take care of the Dragon Master in their return match. We've heard from the new Horseman. We've talked about Sting wrestling the world's champion, whomever it may be, on February 25th in Greensboro. And for you fans in Greensboro, those tickets are on sale now at the Coliseum box office. Jimmy Garvin with straight right hands on Ricky Morton. Morton in trouble. But Morton reverses the Irish whip. It's Garvin who's elevated. Morton with the advantage and the drop kick. Nice move by Ricky Morton. Straight right hand. And Garvin, oh, he's knocked outside. Boy, these guys have carried the gold. They have, both teams have been involved in some of the biggest tag team events, some of the biggest cards in the history of our sport. Wrestling really boomed in the 80s, and these four men were on some of the biggest cards of the 80s.
Shut up!
Nice tag. Robert Gibson, patented Rock and Roll Express move, right over the top rope onto the leg of Michael Hayes. And that's one way to get Michael out of the corner. Gibson drops the elbow on the quadricep muscle. Isn't it amazing what you can pick up being around a man like Gordon Solie and learning all these muscles? The four-headed thigh muscle is called the quadricep femoris, and it will knot up easily. Ask Earl Campbell, from a great running back for the Oilers and the Saints. Short his career by thigh injury. Ricky Morton getting the crowd involved. Boy, these two kids are really happy to be back. Ricky and Robert. And right now, Robert is controlling Michael Hayes, but Hayes trying to free himself. You can see what he's doing. Straight right hands, right to the chest. Nothing scientific about it, but very effective for Hayes. And now Gibson thrown outside. Tried to land on his feet, and Garvin taking advantage of the moment for a cheap shot. Shouldn't surprise us.
Hang him up, Hayes.
Gibson downstairs, catching Hayes coming in. Rolled him up, got him cradled. One, two, and Hayes rolled off that pinning combination. Arm drag takeover, and Robert Gibson tags in Ricky Morton. Rock and Roll Express making their first appearance here on the NWA Main Event on a long time. Morton now working on Hayes. That will certainly limit his mobility. Working on that leg.
Get off the rope. Get on, bring it up.
Hayes with a kick to the midsection. Jimmy Garvin has been tagged in. Ricky Morton now. Smallest man in the contest has been singled out, and he is in trouble, but he can't cut him out. Sunset slip. Near fall. He got two. But Garvin back to the attack, much to his credit. But Morton fights back with the right hand. Garvin comes back. Oh, and he raked him right in the eyes. That was a blatant infraction of the rules. Morton knows he needs to make the tag to Robert Gibson. The Freebirds know it probably better than anyone, and they are going to try to prevent it. Hayes done a little bumping and grinding. Hayes is still in the punishment, though. He's taking some pain in that leg, trying to hide it. Morton not hiding his pain, not hiding his misery. And Garvin choking him. Freebirds are famous for their double-teaming tactics behind the referee's back. Great kick right to the ribs. Thought he was going to go for the DDT. Trying to go for a suplex. Morton blocked it. And Ricky Morton. Ricky Morton countered. Came back for the right hand. Crawls on top. Now we're going street style.
Three, one, two, fifth.
Lateral press. Morton on top. But Hayes kicked out. Morton too weak there at that point. Hayes the stronger of the two at this point in time in the contest. Very timely tag made by Michael Hayes to Jimmy Garvin. Ricky Morton trying to fight out of the corner, but Garvin will not have any of that. I'm surprised Morton's even standing, to be honest about it. Good tackle by Ricky Morton. Up and over Jimmy Garvin, who's in trouble. Garvin being rolled up here. Oh, man. Garvin kicked off, and Hayes really caught Ricky Morton right in the kisser. And then Garvin kicked him right out of the ring. Oh, big chop by Hayes. And Ricky Morton is in trouble. Gosh, Hayes is brutal with those right hands. It's like an alley fight here. Ricky Morton may be a beaten man when he gets back into the ring. The Freebirds have this match under control at this juncture. Well, you take that for what it's worth. I'll not make any comments on his actions. Morton get back in the ring, and he's kicked right in the face. Marvin kicked him squarely in the face. There goes Michael Hayes. Hayes rams him right into the railing. You hear Hayes calling Ricky Morton. And Morton is getting up. But from behind, it was Jimmy Garvin. That shows you what a free bird is made of. They got him from behind, and Ricky Morton just nailed Michael Hayes. Morton back in the ring, but he's snapmared down by Garvin. Reverse chin lock. Referee checking to make sure that the forearm is not on the throat. Morton's head is crimped, very similar to a sleep hold.
Crank it up! Crank it up, Jimmy! Let's get busy! Let's get busy!
Our camera's taking you right in the ring. Great camera work by our crew here, as usual. Nice move by Ricky Morton, but he's got to make a tag. And Garvin just nailed him coming off the ropes with that vicious knee right to the midsection.
Come on, rock and roll! Come on, rock and roll!
Michael Hayes now, the legal man. That really makes any difference. Kick Morton right in the face. Follows with the right hand. Morton back on his feet. He's going on instinct and gut. But Hayes trying to beat him down. Hayes in. Hayes doesn't make a mistake here. They're going to beat this kid. I can tell you that. Hey, oh, look at this arrogant man. That ain't going to work. He's in the ropes. He's in the ropes. And Jimmy Garvin is back in the ring. It's been a long, long time since Robert Gibson has been in action in this match. Garvin just nailed Gibson. And that will give the free birds a chance to double team. Garvin on top of the pin. It was Hayes who came off the top rope. This should be all. But no, Morton kicks out. Garvin cannot believe it. And frankly, neither can I. Morton is in trouble. And he's done it. Gibson tagged in. Quick Michael Hayes. Hayes is elevated. And Gibson bringing Garvin in the ring. Right over the top rope. Rock and roll. Going to three birds together. It could be nearing the end here for the birds. Gibson right in the back of the head. Morton knocked Garvin out. Boy, Garvin pulled the rope. Garvin pulled the top rope down. Gibson went right over the top rope to the concrete. Hayes wants the referee to count Gibson out of the match. It was Garvin who pulled the top rope down. The Freebirds may have stolen the medal.
In the drugstore. It's time.
The Dynamic Dude's telling the referee what happened. Straight left hand by Michael Hayes. The referee's calling for the disqualification. Rock and roll's gonna win it by. Wait a minute. There's the Midnight Express. The Rock and Roll's gonna win it by disqualification. The Midnight Express are out here. We gotta get this thing back together. Let's take a break.